gentlemen, Jonah Hill.
My name is Jonah Hill, and I am so excited to be here. A lot of hosts say, hey, it's been a great year for me. But really, it's been a great year for me. I was in a... I was in a film I am extremely proud of called Moneyball. Thank you. And yes, even though the artist won Best Picture, I still think Moneyball was one of this year's best talkies. I can't believe we're back to using that term. But c'est la vie, as Jean Desjardins doesn't say. Now, obviously one thing about my role in Moneyball is that I myself was nominated for an Academy Award. Thank you very much. Christopher Plummer won for his amazing performance, but just being at the ceremony was an incredible honor. Plus, it was extra special because my grandfather, Billy Crystal, was hosting. Now that all the awards are over, though, I'm just happy to be back to my regular self. That's why being here with all my best friends at SNL is so great. In fact, I had a camera crew follow me this week. Let's take a look.
Hey, Jonah, how are you?
Hey. How you doing?
Good, man.
Maybe like a Diet Coke or something?
What?
I'm just a little parched from all the red carpet banter, Oscar nom stuff.
People are... really excited I'm back.
Get that Diet Coke and we'll see if there's a tip in it for you.
Okay, cool.
I think after the Oscar nomination, some were worried I would maybe take myself too seriously. But I'm not too fancy to let loose and have fun.
Yay? Yeah? Yay?
Jay?
Yay.
Yeah.
I'm having some trouble understanding my character in your sketch. Black Captain Jack Sparrow?
Yeah, and you're like, in my entourage.
Okay. And what does Captain Black Jack Sparrow sound like?
I mean, you know, sort of like this, like Mr. Gibbs, where are the ribs?
Why is he black?
Because I'm black?
You're good. You're good.
Thanks.
SNL. I think it's almost modern day Kabuki. It's wearing different masks.
Am I crazy, or do his glasses keep getting smaller, but his scarves keep getting bigger?
Oh, I feel so weird. You know that feeling like you were just nominated for an Oscar? What am I talking about? Of course you don't know that feeling.
Actually, I was nominated, remember, for writing for Best Original Screenplay.
That is so cute. Is that before or after the visual effects one?
Oh yeah, well, congrats on losing to Christopher Plummer.
am I jealous of Christopher Plummer? No, no.
Happy for him.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Where's your typewriter?
I don't use a typewriter.
You don't?
No.
What, do you use a quill?
I use a computer.
You go to the Mac store where you like,
I did.
Is there a Mac Genius around? I need a screenwriting program because I need to write this new screenplay called I'm Dumb.
As I've grown up and matured into one of our finest actors, I think you have to move on from things like this. Oh my gosh, what should I do tonight? Why don't I call my buddy Brad Pitt up? Got his phone number here, so. How about I put it on speaker? Give you guys a little thrill.
The number you are calling was blocked.
Huh? Nope. I'm not getting any service in here.
Yeah, I should have watched that before we aired it, probably. Look, I'm sorry if I got a little carried away with all this Oscar stuff. You know, I realize now that awards come and go, but my friends are what's most important.
Bravo, bravo! That is a great thing to hear, Jonah. Yeah.
Bravo. Yeah. I love what you are saying. You have learned a magnificent amount. I feel very happy. Hi,
Tom Hanks. Wow.
Oh,
I just dropped by to see if anybody wants to talk about the space program. Does anybody?
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Jonah, I heard what you were just saying about the awards going to your head, and I can totally relate. Now, after I won my second Academy Award in 94, thank you. I asked my wife to sleep on the couch so that there would be enough room in my bed for my Oscars to spread out. I used to carry both of them around, you know, and I'd ask people, hey, do you want to meet the Kick-Ass twins? It's Philadelphia, it's Forrest Gump, Philly Forrest. Hey, Philly, say hello to Forrest, say hello to Philly Forrest. But anyway, I stopped doing that a few days ago. I really learned my lesson, and so have you. You have mastered the role of a mature and caring man, and I would like you to have this.
One of your Oscars?
Yeah.
Do you mean it?
Sure, yeah, go ahead. No, I'm just kidding. You kidding? You lost, man. You don't get no Oscar. I'm sorry. I let that boy almost touch you. It's okay. You're back with Papa now. It's all right.
Fair enough. All right, well, Tom, you're a legend, and I'm honored to be up here with you. Would you say it with me?
Absolutely.
We've got a great show for you tonight.
The Shins are here!
So stick around, and we'll be right back.